Yeah, Lobo kind of almost does like he's hurting a little bit.
I